In other news, Mwala Member of Parliament Vincent Musyoka, who is also the UDA National Organizing Secretary, has called on leaders who have been linked to the Mavoko demolitions to take full responsibility. Musyoka said that it was disheartening that people lost property, adding that DCI should be allowed to conduct investigations. He further discouraged leaders from politicizing the issue. Mavoko Member of Parliament Patrick Makau is among 30 individuals who have been interrogated regarding the illegal sale of the East Africa Portland land. There is an ongoing court case on the same.
Norman Kingo, pamoja na maaskofu wote, wakilero wote, na watu wote wanaowafanya kuwa taifa lako.
What we are saying is that leaders must take responsibility. We have seen some of our leaders trying to shift attention, trying even to use abusive language. Instead of just coming out and telling us where the money is for those people who lost their property is, we are only calling for DCI to conduct the investigations. I am surprised why some of the leaders turn to be abusive when we are asking the DCI to conduct investigations, not unless then they have something to hide. When I looked at some of their lips and even the way they are blinking their eyes, you could easily tell they are guilty.